Pag nakita ka ng ganitong klaseng ad sa Facebook, block that page. As a business owner, I understand na pag meron kang Facebook page, gusto mo na mas maraming followers. I mean, the more followers, the more sales, di ba? The problem is, sa mga ganitong services, if you buy their followers, hindi mo alam kung saan nanggagaling tong followers na to. Sabihin natin meron kang car wash business. Syempre, yung gusto mong followers, yung may mga kotse, may pera, at yung minamahal talaga yung kanilang mga cars. Pero pag binili mo yung kanilang mga followers, hindi mo alam kung saan nanggagaling tong mga followers na to. So, anong nangyayari? Nagsayang ka lang ng pera. Kasi nga, oo nga, marami kang followers pero hindi naman mako-convert into sales. And here's the worst part. Because of that, hindi alam ni Facebook kung para saan talaga yung page mo. In the future, if mag-upload ka ng reels or videos or pictures, si Facebook ilalabas niya yung mga videos mo or mga pictures mo to people na hindi naman yung target audience. It just breaks your algorithm. So, anong magandang solution dito? All you have to do is post, be consistent with your branding, and keep doing what you do. Videos like this will help your business grow without having to spend hundreds of thousands of pesos. So, if you're one of those people na ayaw gumastos ng malaking pera, follow Balay Salida and you don't have to get a social media agency anymore.